kingdom revival. I don't need no gasoline to set this thing on fire. I hug my Bible cause I love my Bible. Ain't promise you gon' follow my instructions, child. I refuse to let the money just become an idol. I refuse to let success come and make me prideful. I don't need a title, you can keep your title. I'm a servant of the Most High, my king sits higher. I was stranded in the desert feeling lost and tired, thinking life never get better, don't believe that liar. Heard the message of the gospel, I felt so inspired. Your faithfulness and love, Lord, my soul admire. You're the true Messiah, ain't nobody beside you. Once you let the spirit in you, now the spirit can guide you. The Father, Son, and Spirit, can't nobody divide you. You can never kill my king, man, believe me, they tried to. You came into my life and all the trouble transpired. I'm loving you forever till my soul expires. Some of your baby Christian need to change your diapers. They stop making excuses and stop making disciples. You came into my life and all the trouble transpired. Loving you forever till my soul expires. Some of your baby Christian need to change your diapers. They stop making excuses and stop making disciples. Yo. Was not existent. I found out it existed. The system is inadequate, the laws are insufficient. I looked at the statistics, a broken home of misfits. For breakfast with no eggs and then nobody make us biscuits. And crying was restricted, you get it how you live it. Before I turned to God, I was already sent to prison. The videos were wicked, what conflict was conflicted. You never see your family outside trying to have a picnic. Community is sickness, there's gangs in every district. Destruction and dysfunctional, the devil blows you kisses. Evaporated Christians, they watered down the scriptures. Instead of showing Jesus love, they left us in the trenches. The mob was sent to lynch us, they numbered up against us. Society don't care for us, so let's be realistic. They violate our civil rights and won't nobody fix it. They treat us like we ignorant, but most of us artistic. They highly strong, intelligent, don't hate us cause we different. We multiply, survive the worst, oh now you showing interest. Though they may forget us, brother, God is always with us. And even through the darkest time, I still think optimistic.